Good morning and welcome to New Hope Counseling Center. My name is Debbie Hamilton and I am the Executive Director here. And it is towards the end of March and I wanted to bring some updates to you from what's happening in the life of New Hope Counseling Center. I actually had recorded a vlog earlier in the month, but in light of some of the recent changes, I thought I would do a different vlog that might offer some tips and resources of how best to navigate the COVID-19 virus to help promote the greatest mental health opportunity for you and your family. So just a few updates of what's been happening through the last month. One thing that we were excited to share and still are excited to share is that we hired a new counselor. Her name is Heather Dominguez, and Heather comes to us from working out in rural Alaska up in the Nome, Kotzebue area, where she was a traveling itinerant therapist and for the last 4 years. And so she has been hired to be what we call a transition counselor. Our students that are in their last semester of prior to graduation, and then for one semester following, we want to help them launch well. And so we've hired Heather to be available to our graduates to help ready them for leaving Alaska Christian College, as well as to help them navigate and orient well in their first semester after Alaska Christian College. And so as the month of March progressed and Alaska officials were discerning how best to protect Alaskans, it was decided that it would be in the best interest of the Alaska Christian College students to return home to their villages in order to finish out their semester through a distant education platform. So about a week and a half ago, all of the students were assisted in packing up their belongings, and travel arrangements were made in order to help them return home and shelter in place in their home villages or communities. In the meantime, the staff of Alaska Christian College and faculty have been on a huge learning curve to shift their courses from the in-person platform to the distant education platform. And we're excited to be able to resume classes the week of March 30th, and the students will have the opportunity to finish out their year well. So here at New Hope Counseling Center, we too have been considering how we can best support our clients and care for our communities in their mental health. And so one of the things that we're doing is that we have positioned all of our counselors to be prepared to offer counseling services through telebehavioral health. Telebehavioral health has become a platform that has just grown, and fortunately, we were already positioned to do that. And so we have been helping our clients download programs that provide secure video conferencing and chatting, and shifting them over to be able to continue their counseling services through a telebehavioral health manner. We also are continuing to provide services to all of the students. Once they returned, our counselors started contacting them and setting up and scheduling sessions that can also be done through telebehavioral health. And so while there were some minor pauses in counseling services, we are hopeful that those are just minor pauses and we're able to continue to provide services to best support them in whatever way that we can. So as we close out March's vlog, I thought I would offer some strategies of how best to care for yourself and your families as you navigate the COVID-19 virus and as you shelter in place. So thank you so much for taking some of your time to pause and listen to our March's vlog. I hope that you'll find some of the tips that I suggested helpful as you move forward in these days to come. So be safe. Stay connected with other people and care for yourselves well. Thanks so much and God bless.